Alright, so I did a live stream of this the other day. I mean, not the other day. Earlier, I did a live stream of this. And it was my first time playing. And I actually played it a little bit more after the live stream. So now I think I'm good enough to actually play and get somewhere with it. And when I played it after the live stream, I unlocked a new character, as you can see. So I must be good enough. Anyway, let's go. Alright. What's he doing, man? Come on, I won't do that. I'll just take it. Wait. We got here some grass. I need some grass. Yeah, you need that. Rocks, I need them. Need to go nuggets. Plant. Log. Alright. Pretty good stuff. Alright. Axe, I'm gonna need that. Spear, you don't really need a spear, but I'm gonna take it anyway. Pickaxe. Nope, you know what? I'm putting that back. Put that in there. Camera, you don't really need that. Our backpack. Learn that. Gunpowder. Blueprint. Learn that. Divining rod, I don't know what that is. But we'll go ahead and learn it. Straw room. Yeah, definitely need that. What that does is it lets you sleep through the night so you don't have to possibly get beat up by monsters and stuff. First thing we do is make me a little campfire. Yeah. See that? That's what I'm talking about. Get me some of this wood. Hey, eat that. Cook this. This is wood. I know you might be asking, what's the difference between the girl and a dude? Well, the girl, she's immune to fire damage. And she has her own lighter. And I forget what else. The dude doesn't have that stuff. Thank you. sweet. I didn't check that thing. That third, chest. Or did I? Did I? I think I did. Yeah, I did. But you still get a backpack or something. No, you gotta make a backpack. Strong room. Yeah, you make a backpack. Yeah. Now I can hold more stuff. I wonder if you get two of them. No. They don't do anything. Nope, they don't do nothing. Almost trap right there. Oh, hold on, y'all. Yeah. Right now, trap. There is no. Cook that. I could go ahead and do that right there. So I gotta go down this side. And what this does is it lets you make new stuff that you couldn't make before. Like one thing is this rope. You need the rope. You need the rope to make a bedroll. So I can sleep there tonight without anything trying to eat me. Nothing to try. X. Butterflies are a lifesaver. Cause they actually fill you up pretty good. Come on, man. I mean, they don't do as much as like morsels and stuff, like rabbits and stuff like that. But they do pretty good. They keep you going. Keep you going when you're about to starve to death. Come on, huh? Come on. I'm right on it. Playing. Gonna get on nerves. Yeah, need lots of grass. Thank you. Where am I firing? Since I can't seem to find my regular fire. Thank you. See, that's what the barrel does right there. And every time she goes to sleep, her hunger goes way down. So I'm glad I got lots of food. And there's my fire thing under it. Set a trap. Let's bait it. Come on, man. Yo. Man, stop acting like I'm not hitting him. Come on. My damn nerves are down. Okay. Still got a good, pretty good amount of grass. Where is that? do it. Alright, so now it's day 4. He went to it as soon as I put it here, I went to it. Dumbass. Alright, so where's the fire pit? There it is. Eat that. yes. Oh yes, there's a lot of grass over here. That's what I need. Lots of it. Oh yes. Hey, I know you want it. Go get it. Hey, man. Somewhere. Go ahead, rabbit. Yeah. Get somewhere. Stupid bird. Sit there and let the birds get it. There you go. Just a little bit more. A little more. And then you're crawling away from it. Come on, man. Get off. Stupid bird. I'm gonna get it. Come on, man. Come on, man. Every time I'm about to get it, there's a stupid bird. Dude, just hurry up and go over there and get it. Come on, man. Damn. Yo. This thing's like really charming, man. Yeah, they have never acted this stupid before. Like, come on, I know you see it. Here we go. Thank you. Taking all day. Rocks. What are mandrakes even for? Oh yeah, they changed the weather or something like that. Seriously, I didn't eat it. I cooked it. What's gonna change the mind? I'm supposed to eat it. I think it changes the weather and goes to the next day. Something like that. Don't want to wear that. trying to. Well, it's not dark yet, so. Don't need it. So my record so far is day 8. I'm gonna try making it day 9. What the heck happened? Seriously, what the heck happened? Carving out cave. So I'm going to a cave or something? I said I wanted to go there anyway. I'm up there gathering rocks and all of a sudden it goes okay. Sinkhole. Okay. That must have been covered up or something because I ain't seen it. I thought I was about a new location or something. Come on, them stupid things. Why that thing chases you and I don't know how to get it to stop. I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Right now I'm not in any danger. As long as I got food. And a good light source. I can just run away from him indefinitely. a trap or what? First, let me get away from it. Where's the bait at? Cook that. So I can eat it. Man, I don't want that. Where am I trapping? The trap is right there. Where's the bait at? Now, why didn't I catch on fire? He walked straight in the fire. Nope. Trap don't work on him. off the side track. So that area, I shall say adios to it.